Heathrow clearance delivery Airbus IFR to Hamburg ready to copy.
Airbus is cleared to Hamburg Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09R right, climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.475, squawk tree 526.
Airbus cleared to Hamburg Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09R right, climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Departure on 118.475, squawk tree 526.
Airbus readback correct. Contact ground on 121.855. Good day.
Ground Airbus, could you please send the baggage?
Airbus baggage is on the way.
Ground Airbus, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Airbus, the jetway is going to be connected. Ground Ethiopian 701 requesting pushback. Ethiopian 701 pushback request accepted.
Ground Airbus, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Ground Airbus requesting pushback.
Airbus pushback request accepted.
Thank you.
Speedbird 404 requesting pushback. Speedbird 404 pushback request accepted. Ground Speedbird 1494 requesting pushback. Speedbird 1494 pushback request accepted.
Ground Airbus requesting the end of pushback.
Airbus request to end pushback received. Speedbird 404 requesting the end of pushback. Speedbird 404 request to end pushback received. Ground Speedbird 1494 requesting the end of pushback. Speedbird 1494 request to end pushback received. Ground Speedbird 404 with India ready to taxi IFR. Speedbird 404 taxi to and halt short of runway 09er left using taxiway Yankee Alpha Lima 56 Lima 57 Alpha 13 Alpha Bravo 13. Contact tower on 118.505 when ready.
Ground Airbus with India ready to taxi IFR.
Airbus taxi to and halt short of runway 09er right via taxiway Alpha Lima 5, 3 Yankee November 11 November Bravo 11. Contact tower on 118.705 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 09er right using taxiway Alpha Lima 5 3 Yankee November 11 November Bravo 11 Airbus.
Ground Speedbird 1494 with India ready to taxi IFR. Speedbird 1494 taxi to and halt short of runway 09er left via taxiway Yankee Lima 52 Alpha Bravo Lima 55 Alpha Lima 56 Lima 57 Alpha 13 Alpha Bravo 13. Contact tower on 118.505 when ready. Short runway 09er left via taxiway Yankee Alpha Lima 56 Lima 57 Alpha 13 Alpha Bravo 13 Speedbird 404. Speedbird 404, hold position, caution other traffic. Short runway 09er left using taxiway Yankee Lima 52 Alpha Bravo Lima 55 Alpha Lima 56 Lima 57 Alpha 13 Alpha Bravo 13 Speedbird 1494. Hold position. Dial Speedbird 544, requesting pushback. Speedbird 544 pushback request accepted.
India.
traffic. Hold position, Speedbird 404.
At runway 09 or right, ready for departure IFR to Hamburg.
Airbus hold short runway 09 or right. Traffic is generic on the runway.
Hold short runway 09 or right, Airbus. Line up and wait, Airbus.
Virgin 25, contact London Center on 118.475. Good day. takeoff runway 09er right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 09er right, Airbus.
Speedbird 719er, go around. Tower Emirates 4 at runway 09er right, ready for departure IFR to Dubai. Emirates 4 hold short runway 09er right. Traffic is Airbus A20N on the runway. Hold short runway 09er right, Emirates 4.
Is passing 900 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
Airbus London, center altimeter tree 0.48, continue as planned. Airbus traffic is 2 o'clock tree miles at 2,800 feet generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus traffic in sight.
Airbus traffic is 7 o'clock tree miles at 300 feet generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus traffic in sight.
London Center Speedbird 149R4 is passing 800 feet, climbing 12,000 feet. Speedbird 149R for London Center Altimeter Tree 0.48 continue to act as planned. London Center United 12 26,900 feet. United 122 London, center altimeter tree 0.48, continue to Alesso as planned.
Airbus.
London Center Speedbird 858. Request clearance to transition Charlie Airspace. Speedbird 858 London Center. Cleared through the Charlie Airspace. Cleared through Charlie Airspace. Bird 858. London Center Speedbird 13377,000 feet. Speedbird 13377 London Center Altimeter Tree 0.48 continue to Alesso as planned. Center altimeter 30.53. Continue to Arbol as planned.
Climb and maintain flight level 230 Airbus.
Speedbird 85, when you are 22 miles east. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 09 or left approach via Lima Alpha Mike transition. Cleared to Lima Alpha Mike. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 09 or left approach via Lima Alpha Mike transition. Cleared to Lima Alpha Mike. Speedbird 851. Speedbird 1342 traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at 11,000 feet generic. Report them in sight. Ryanair 2803 contact standstill approach on 120.625. Good day. Going to 120.625 Ryanair 2803.
Zero Airbus.
Speedbird 1342 traffic in sight. Speedbird 979er, you are 6 miles east. Climb and maintain flight level 180. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 09 or left approach via Lima Alpha Mike transition. Cleared to Lima Alpha Mike. Level 180, keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 09 or left approach via Lima Alpha Mike transition. Cleared to Lima Alpha Mike. Speedbird 979er. Speedbird 851, contact approach on 134.98. Good day. Ryanair 2803, have the traffic. For Speedbird 851. flight level tree 60.
Climb and maintain flight level tree 60 Airbus.
Traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level tree 60 generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus traffic in sight.
Easy 6168 traffic is 9 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level tree 50 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Have the traffic. Zairtree 303, contact Amsterdam Center on 119.175. Good day.
Decimal 175 Airbus. Amsterdam Center, Airbus Flight Level 360.
Airbus Amsterdam Center, continue to Redva as planned.
Center Easy 2162 is at flight level 180, climbing flight level 220. Easy 2162 Amsterdam Center Altimeter Tree 0 Decimal for 6 continue to Ofjes as planned. Transavia 5024, you are 2-3 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 06 approach via DAFMU transition. Cleared to DAFMU. Ryanair Tree 676 contact London Center on 118.475. Good day. For Ryanair Tree 676. Transavia 5024, you are 2-2 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 1,700 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 06 approach via DAFMU transition. Cleared to DAFMU. 5-0-5, 4U are 2-4 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 06 approach via DAFMU transition. Cleared to DAFMU. Traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 360 generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus have the generic in sight.
Janex 888 traffic is 9 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 350 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Have the traffic. center Lufthansa 2-3-1-0-7,000 feet. Lufthansa 2-3-1-0 Amsterdam center altimeter 3-0.45. Continue to Sierra Papa Lima as planned. Lufthansa 2-3-1-0 contact skip hall approach on 118.405. Good day. Lufthansa 2-3-1-0.
Traffic in sight.
Ryanair 1519er traffic is 9 o'clock 3 miles at flight level 350 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Ryanair 1519er traffic in sight.
Climb and maintain flight level 360 Airbus. Decimal 1 for Airbus. Bremen Center Airbus is at flight level 265, climbing flight level 360.
Airbus Bremen Center, continue to RIPSO as planned. flight level. Thank you.
2-7 through Airbus. 457 Airbus. Maintain 15,000 feet Airbus.
Airbus contact Bremen approach on 119.51. Good day.
Going to 119.51 Airbus. Bremen approach Airbus is passing 4,100 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
Airbus Bremen approach altimeter tree 0.43. Continue to DH457 as planned. Airbus descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet Airbus. Not above 170 knots Airbus. Tower on 126.855 Airbus. Hamburg Tower Airbus 12 miles northwest inbound localizer runway 15 approach.
Airbus Hamburg Tower. Altimeter tree 0.44 wind 146 at 4. Cleared localizer runway 15 approach.
localizer runway 15 approach Airbus.
Airbus.
contact ground on 121.805.
121.805 for Airbus. Hamburg ground Airbus request taxi to the gate.
Airbus taxi to gate 6 Alpha via taxiway Zulu 5.
Taxiing to gate 6 Alpha using taxiway Zulu 5 Airbus.